Caught on camera, new surveillance video showing a cop car crashing into another vehicle in a gas station parking lot. It's part of the chase we told you about last night that ended in shots being fired at police. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain has that footage.
Pay close attention to this surveillance video. A truck driven by an undercover Albuquerque police officer rams into a parked car.
What sounded like just an accident to me.
But it wasn't an accident. Police crashed into the Chevy pickup thinking Felix Ramiro, a convicted felon, was behind the wheel. Instead, they found his accomplice, Megan Fitzgerald, inside the car.
They used flash bombs. They came in here, got the my customers on the ground.
Believing Ramiro to be inside a nearby gas station, police busted in, guns drawn.
Yeah, it is scary because he was pointing the gun right at us.
But police didn't find Ramiro in the store. And after arresting Megan Fitzgerald for aiding and harboring a felon, the undercover cops went back out on the road looking for Ramiro.
A large SUV drove up behind the undercover vehicles and started to take rounds.
Turns out it was Ramiro who was stalking the police in his GMC truck. And here's where the shootout begins. Court documents say the man in the passenger seat, Glenn Garcia, hung out the window, drew his gun, and fired several shots over the hood of the car and at detectives in their vehicle. Police were finally able to apprehend both Ramiro and Garcia when Ramiro crashed the car near Eubank and I-40.
I thought he was getting his act together.
Ramiro's stepmother, Kathy Ramiro, tells Action 7 News she can't believe her stepson, who already has a laundry list of prior arrests, is in trouble with the law again. In Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Ramiro is facing multiple charges, including felony possession of a firearm.